On the 4th of March 2010, the Natural Geo team found in Cairo, Egypt, a huge toad. The Natural Geo team believed that it might somehow be a new species. It was different than the species they normally find in Egypt. Omar Ghanem contacted some herpetologists who helped the Natural Geo team in their videos. They thought that it's somehow close to a species called the Bufo viridis,